standing strong. Everybody, wherever you are, begin to speak in your heavenly language in the name of Jesus. Don't type. Begin to speak in your heavenly language. La 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 ba su polo lo bo sa pa la la ba si ke le le ban de le le bi a sa balalaba supololobo shatalalabande de nebiasa kalalabande de nebiasa pololobo sikele de basikele de bande de nebiasa leprosi kalalaba sutololobo sapa leprosi kalalabande de nebiasa tololobosa leprosi kalalabande de nebiasa tololobosa leprasi kalalabande de nebiasa pele de bande de nebiasa kololobosa. In the mighty name of Jesus this morning, Father, we thank you for Father Lord, the victory that you've given us in Jesus' mighty name. Father, for the victory that you've given us in Jesus' mighty name. In the mighty name of Jesus, Father, we bless your name, God. Father, we magnify your name this morning in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, we thank you. Listen to me. This morning I was waking up. You know, I had my phone ring, but I guess I was sleepy. But I was waking up, one of our sisters on prayer mantle sent me a message. It was an email. And I quickly went through, you know, into the email, and I read her email. And she had just walked into her house. Listen to what I'm about to tell you. And as she walked into her house, you know, she walked into her house and she noticed, guess what? There was a gunshot, you know, the bullet, you know, had gone through her window. And she sent me a picture of it. You know, the gunshot. So I woke up this morning and I said, God, I'm coming on to make the devil mad. You know why? Because it was a trick of the enemy. You know, I put on Facebook this morning. You know, I don't like to just type anything. I just put on there, let us pray for Chicago. Now, people, you know, I'm not just talking about, oh, you know, listen, there is something that is coming to Chicago, okay? There's something that is coming. That's why I said, let us pray for Chicago. It ain't no just, let's just pray just for the sake of it. There's something that is on the horizon. And I believe what happened to our sister was a warning shot. Try and keep us to keep our mouths closed. But we ain't scared and we ain't intimidated by nobody. We serve the true and living God. The God that we serve, he rose up with all power in his hands. The God that we serve, he doesn't die. He's never been able, listen, nobody has been able to stand in his presence and live. You know what I'm saying? The enemy cannot stand in his presence. And so we are not intimidated. Nothing can put us to a place of fear. There is so much God when we pray, when we call upon him, that there is nothing that the enemy can do which can destroy what God is doing in our lives. I want you to rise up this morning. I want you to rise up this morning. There is no bullet which will locate you. There is no bullet which will find you, because guess what? No bullet has an assignment for you. No demonic agenda. No demonic agenda will locate you. You will be out of that house. You will not be in that vicinity. You will not be in that place when the enemy comes. Because guess what? You are too anointed. And listen, the power of the Holy Ghost will fight for you. In the name of Jesus. Father, we stabilize our connection. Father, we stabilize our connection. In the mighty name of Jesus. Father, this morning we want to sweep, Father God, our homes. And Father, we want to call upon the name of Jehovah. We want to call upon the name of the Lord. Because Father, there is salvation and there is power in that name. There is nobody who can stand in your presence. There is nobody who can mess with your presence. Father, whatever bullet the enemy has released this morning, last night, this season to fight the people of God, Father, we come to let the enemy know that we will not be intimidated. We will not be intimidated. We will not be intimidated. In the mighty name of Jesus, we rise up with victory this morning. In the mighty name of Jesus, rise up, people of God, and take your positions and take your place. In the name of Jesus, the one who died and rose again on the third day according to the scriptures. Because of him we live. Because of him we are victorious. In the mighty name of Jesus. Hallelujah. This morning, Father, we come against every attack. Father, we come against what the enemy, Father God, is trying to do in our lives. Father, in the name of Jesus, what is called a stray bullet, Father, it shall not locate us. what is called a stray bullet, Father, it will not come nigh our dwelling place. Father, what is called a stray bullet, Father, it will not locate us in the name of Jesus. We stand to declare this hour that God, we are victorious in the mighty name of Jesus. Hallelujah. I want you to be very, very, very listen. I want you to pray this morning. Don't type. Please, okay, tap into that spirit of prayer. Because listen, it is prayer that will preserve, it will keep us. Look at what happened to Tyson Gay's daughter. You know, a very, you know, well-known man, respected man, you know, an Olympian. For whatever reason, the enemy has messed up his home. We need to pray. Let's not pray after the tragedy. Let's not form prayer circles after the tragedy. Let us pray to prevent the enemy from striking. Oftentimes, we wait for the disaster to happen. Then we want to go into prayer. But how about we pray what is now to frustrate and to prevent the enemy's plan from coming to pass? We ain't crazy. Well, we're crazy for Christ. We're sold out to Christ. And we know the tricks and the plans of the wicked one. And we come to stand in unison to prevent every demonic agenda from rising up this morning. Yes, Lord. My help is on the line. I will lift up my eyes to the hill from when comes my help. My help cometh from the Lord who made heaven and earth. Listen, don't be distracted. Listen to me. Do not be distracted. Listen, this thing that our sister went through, it didn't happen in Africa. It happened in America. She walked home to find a gunshot. The devil is a liar. Devil don't care about your status and who you are. All the devil wants to do is to come and strike and destroy the people of God. But we are rising up this morning in the name of Jesus as an army. We're going to tell Pharaoh, release your hands. Take your hands off our destinies. Take your hands off the young ones. Take your hands off the children. In the name of Jesus, loose us and let us go. Take your hands off property that don't belong to you. You are in illegal territory. Get out from our homes. In the name of Jesus, we take a restraining order against every principality and against every demonic agenda that wants to rise up as we enter the latter parts of the year. The enemy wants to bring disaster to you in 2016. The enemy wants you to have bad news in 2016. But we rise up this morning to declare that there is victory in that name, Christ Jesus. I don't care what the enemy has placed upon your mind. I don't care what the enemy wants to bring into your home. There is deliverance and there is power in that name, Jesus. And so this morning we lift up that name and we declare and we decree that there is no weapon that the enemy can lift up this day which will frustrate, which will destroy, because the enemy comes to steal, to kill, and to destroy. But we cover your house with the blood of Jesus, and we cover your children with the precious blood of Jesus, and we decree this morning that there shall be no failure in your home, there shall be no bad news that would hit your house in the name of Jesus. Your house is covered by the precious blood of Jesus. I cover your house and your children, I cover your loved ones with the blood of Jesus, and I position you to be victorious in Jesus' mighty name. This morning you are victorious. I speak into your home, every corner of your house, and I decree this morning that every demonic foundation, every evil foundation, let it be crushed and let it be broken into pieces. Because the God that we serve, when he came on the scene and he saw that there was darkness, he spoke and commanded light to come into the scene. This hour I speak light and I speak life into your home, every corner of your house, every part of your house, in the name of Jesus, receive an infusion and an injection of the Holy Ghost fire this hour, in the name of Jesus. God, balalabasia, balalabasia, Open up your mouth wherever you are. Listen to me. I told you this before. If you don't speak into that vacuum, if you don't speak into that void, something else will speak into that void. Please don't let the teachers be the parents of your children. You need to be their teachers. You need to set the standard. You need to let them know that regardless of what society says, God's word is still true. Regardless of what society says, the word of God is still life. If you don't be their teachers, then television and social media and reality TV will be their teachers. You need to take on your responsibilities this morning. Rise up this morning from that place where you find yourself and begin to issue a decree called life and say, life, I speak you into the existence of my children's life. I want you to take over my house. Ah, in the name of Jesus, this assignment called death, when you come close to me, the fire of the Holy Ghost will consume you in Jesus' name. You have no power. In the name of Jesus, I feel my help. Halalabasia. Bandelelebashatalalabasukololobosia. Vazovodivalivria. Pasoto la priskaskapataya. In Jesus' precious name, I feel God. All of my help come from the Lord who made heaven and earth. Devil, though you slay me, yet will I live in the name of Jesus. Get out from my house. Get out from my mind. Get out from my thoughts. In the name of Jesus, what you meant for evil, God has this ability to turn it around for my good. And I know you're mad right now, devil, but I want you to know that you haven't seen anything yet, because the best for me is yet to come. In the name of Jesus, the one who died and rose again, according to the scriptures, according to his word, in the name of Jesus, I am the Lord that he left thee. I am the Lord, your healer. I send my word and healed your disease. I am the Lord, your healer. Somebody needs to hear this. I am the Lord. He's saying that he is the Lord that he left thee. I am the Lord, your healer. I send my word and heal your disease. I am the Lord, your healer. My God, he just healed you this morning of that deep pain, that abuse that you ain't told nobody about. I got that. He just healed you. He just touched you. He just went right into that dark place on the inside of you that you've not allowed anybody to touch. He just healed you. I am the Lord, your healer. God bless you this morning. My connection, you see me looking, you know, my connection has been messing up. Okay, they told me to bring it so they can fix it for me. God bless you. Please be encouraged. Okay? Every day that you wake up is an opportunity to bring into manifestation your destiny and your purpose. Every day that you wake up, just know that. Okay? Just know that. God bless you. I'm praying for you. Father, we pray right now for the partners, the financial partners of the ministry, God. Thank you for blessing them so that they can continue to be a blessing to Prayer Mantle. Thank you so much, God, for their consistency in the name of Jesus. Ha! Yes, Lord. Thank you, God. Somebody's court case. Father God, because they are supporters and they give to this ministry, in the name of Jesus, Father God, please, God, don't forget about them. Locate that court case and be the ultimate judge who sits and deals with this case. In the name of Jesus, you are the righteous judge, God. I pray that you will visit locate and be a blessing in the name of Jesus. Give them what they need. Give them victory. Anxiety, if you believe, A-N-X-I-E-T-Y spells anxiety. It has no power over you. If only you can believe. That spirit called anxiety has just left you in Jesus' name. If only you believe. In the name of Jesus, I feel power this morning rising up. In the mighty name of Jesus, I feel power rising up. In the name of Jesus, I feel power rising up this morning. I feel that, listen, I want to go, but I just feel some power getting ready to break this morning. In the name of, if only you believe. If only you believe the voice that you're hearing. Let me tell you something. This voice, in the name of Jesus, Palalabasia, Hekantalalabasia, Vazovodivalivria, Halalabasukololobosia, in the name of Jesus, I feel power is about to hit. In the name of Jesus, Halalabasia, Halalabasukololobosia, Halalaman delelebiasa, Vazovodilebasha, Lelebasia, Balalabasia. Believe this morning, Halalabasia, Balalaman delelebasha, Helelebasia. Believe this morning. In the name of Jesus, Katololobosia, Halalabasia, Holy Ghost, dispatch your healing. Hey! In the name of Jesus.
God is going to show up.
Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord.
He's standing right now.
Hey, my God. Halalabasia. Ha! Vazovodiva. Halalabasia. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Yes, Lord. Hey. Hey. Halalabasia. Halalabasia. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Anxiety, God. Everything that is your God, in the name of Jesus, Father God, we demand it to be broken in the name of Jesus. We demand it to go. We demand it to go in the name of Jesus. 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 Fire God, we call upon fire God. We call upon fire God. We call upon fire God in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, Father, we thank you, God. Father, we bless your name. Father, we magnify you. We say yes to your will. We say yes to your word. We say yes to your counsel. In the name of Jesus, come on, Zion. Clap those hands and stomp your feet and declare this morning that anxiety, that depression, that every agenda of the enemy is broken down and destroyed in Jesus' mighty name. Balalabasia. Hey, Balalabasia. Hey.
To heal.
Oh.
To heal
the sensitive. Hey. Oh!
Thank you, Jesus.
Hey! There's a bomb in Gilead. Just worship him.
So this one thing we know.
Oh! My God! Hey! Ah! For the sun, hallelujah. Hey! Oh! Yes, Lord. Hallelujah. Let me tell you something. Competition when it comes to the presence of God. I love you, Prayer Mantle family. Thank you for your generosity and your support and your time. Thank you for your encouragement. Thank you for those who just pray for the ministry and for myself. I love you and I appreciate you. Thank you so much. You have no idea what it does to me. God bless you. I believe I'm going to be going to the village, I think tomorrow, okay? But I'll make an announcement tonight. Because I might not be able to come on Periscope, okay? So I'll let you know. But we always pray. Never cease praying, okay? Don't give up on God. Because God hasn't given up on us. He's God. There is nothing too hard for Him. We bless His name. And we magnify Him. I love you all. Have a blessed day. Goodbye. Strong. Cover me.
You have won again. You have won. You did it again. I said, you have won again. You brought me up so many times. Everybody, wherever you are, begin to speak in your heavenly language in the name of Jesus. Don't type. Begin to speak in your heavenly language. Leprosi kalalamande lebia sapala labasia kelele bandele lebia sotolo lobo sapala labasia leprosi kalalabasi kelele bandele lebia sa balalamande lebia sopolo lobo sipene lebasi lalalabasu polo lobo sapala labasi kelele bandele lebia sa balalabasu polo lobo shatala labandele lebia sa kalalabande lebia sopolo lobo sikene lebasi kelele lebandele lebia sa Leprosi kalalabasu tololobosa pa leprosi kalalabandele lebiaso tololobosa leprosi kalalabandele lebiaso tololobosa leprasi kalalabandele lebiaso pelelebandele lebiaso kololobosa. In the mighty name of Jesus this morning, Father, we thank you for Father Lord, the victory that you've given us in Jesus' mighty name. Father, for the victory that you've given us in Jesus' mighty name. In the mighty name of Jesus, Father, we bless your name, God. Father, we magnify your name this morning in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, we thank you. Listen to me. This morning I was woken up. You know, I had my phone ring, but I guess I was sleepy. But I was woken up. One of our sisters on prayer mantle sent me a message. It was an email. And I quickly went through, you know, into the email, and I read her email. And she had just walked into her house. Listen to what I'm about to tell you. And as she walked into her house, and she noticed, guess what? There was a gunshot, you know, the bullet, you know, had gone through her window. And she sent me a picture of it. You know, the gunshot. So I woke up this morning and I said, God, I'm coming on to make the devil mad. You know why? Because it was a trick of the enemy. You know, I put on Facebook this morning. You know, I don't like to just type anything. I just put on there, let us pray for Chicago. Now, people, you know, I'm not just talking about, oh, you know, listen, there is something that is coming to Chicago, okay? There's something that is coming. That's why I said, let us pray for Chicago. It ain't no just, let's just pray just for the sake of it. There's something that is on the horizon. And I believe what happened to our sister was a warning shot. Trying to keep us to keep our mouths closed. But we ain't scared and we ain't intimidated by nobody. We serve the true and living God. The God that we serve, he rose up with all power in his hands. The God that we serve, he doesn't die. He's never been able, listen, nobody has been able to stand in his presence and live. You know what I'm saying? The enemy cannot stand in his presence. And so we are not intimidated. Nothing can put us to a place of fear. There is so much God when we pray, when we call upon him, that there is nothing that the enemy can do.
which can destroy what God is doing in our lives. I want you to rise up this morning. I want you to rise up this morning. There is no bullet which will locate you. There is no bullet which will find you. Because guess what? No bullet has an assignment for you. No demonic agenda. No demonic agenda will locate you. You will be out of that house. You will not be in that vicinity. You will not be in that place when the enemy comes. Because guess what? You are too anointed. And listen, the power of the Holy Ghost will fight for you. In the name of Jesus. Father, we stabilize our connection. Father, we stabilize our connection. In the mighty name of Jesus. Father, this morning we want to sweep, Father God, our homes. And Father, we want to call upon the name of Jehovah. We want to call upon the name of the Lord. Because Father, there is salvation and there is power in that name. There is nobody who can stand in your presence. There is nobody who can mess with your presence. Father, whatever bullet the enemy has released this morning, last night, this season to fight the people of God, Father, we come to let the enemy know that we will not be intimidated. We will not be intimidated. We will not be intimidated. In the mighty name of Jesus, we rise up with victory this morning. In the mighty name of Jesus, rise up, people of God, and take your positions and take your place. In the name of Jesus, the one who died and rose again on the third day according to the scriptures. Because of him we live. Because of him we are victorious. In the mighty name of Jesus. Hallelujah. This morning, Father, we come against every attack. Father, we come against what the enemy, Father God, is trying to do in our lives. Father, in the name of Jesus, what is called a stray bullet, Father, it shall not locate us. What is called a stray bullet, Father, it will not come nigh our dwelling place. Father, what is called a stray bullet, Father, it will not locate us in the name of Jesus. We stand to declare this hour that God, we are victorious in the mighty name of Jesus. Hallelujah. I want you to be very, 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 listen. I want you to pray this morning. Don't type. Please, okay, tap into that spirit of prayer. Because listen, it is prayer that will preserve. It will keep us. Look at what happened to Tyson Gay's daughter. You know, a very, you know, well-known man, respected man, you know, an Olympian. For whatever reason, the enemy has messed up his home. We need to pray. Let's not pray after the tragedy. Let's not form prayer circles after the tragedy. Let us pray to prevent the enemy from striking. Oftentimes, we wait for the disaster to happen. Then we want to go into prayer. But how about we pray what is now to frustrate and to prevent the enemy's plan from coming to pass? We ain't crazy. Well, we're crazy for Christ. We're sold out to Christ. And we know the tricks and the plans of the wicked one. And we come to stand in unison to prevent every demonic agenda from rising up this morning. Yes, Lord. My help is on the line. I will lift up my eyes to the hill from when comes my help. My help cometh from the Lord who made heaven and earth. Listen, don't be distracted. Listen to me. Do not be distracted. Listen, this thing that our sister went through, it didn't happen in Africa. It happened in America. She walked home to find a gunshot. The devil is a liar. Devil don't care about your status and who you are. All the devil wants to do is to come and strike and destroy the people of God. But we are rising up this morning in the name of Jesus as an army. We're going to tell Pharaoh, release your hands. Take your hands off our destinies. Take your hands off the young ones. Take your hands off the children. In the name of Jesus, loose us and let us go. take your hands off property that don't belong to you. You are in illegal territory. Get out from our homes. In the name of Jesus, we take a restraining order against every principality and against every demonic agenda that wants to rise up as we enter the latter parts of the year. The enemy wants to bring disaster to you in 2016. The enemy wants you to have bad news in 2016. But we rise up this morning to declare that there is victory in that name, Christ Jesus. I don't care what the enemy has placed upon your mind. I don't care what the enemy wants to bring into your home. There is deliverance and there is power in that name, Jesus. And so this morning we lift up that name and we declare and we decree that there is no weapon that the enemy can lift up this day which will frustrate, which will destroy, because the enemy comes to steal, to kill, and to destroy. But we cover your house with the blood of Jesus, and we cover your children with the precious blood of Jesus, and we decree this morning that there shall be no failure in your home. There shall be no bad news that would hit your house in the name of Jesus. Your house is covered by the precious blood of Jesus. I cover your house and your children. I cover your loved ones with the blood of Jesus, and I position you to be victorious in Jesus' mighty name. This morning you are victorious. I speak into your home, every corner of your house, and I decree this morning that every demonic foundation, every evil foundation, let it be crushed and let it be broken into pieces. Because the God that we serve, when he came on the scene and he saw that there was darkness, he spoke and commanded light to come into the scene. This hour I speak light and I speak life into your home, every corner of your house, every part of your house, in the name of Jesus. Receive an infusion and an injection of the Holy Ghost fire this hour, in the name of Jesus.
God, balalabasia, balalabasia, open up your mouth wherever you are. Listen to me. I told you this before. If you don't speak into that vacuum, if you don't speak into that void, something else will speak into that void. Please don't let the teachers be the parents of your children. You need to be their teachers. You need to set the standard. You need to let them know that regardless of what society says, God's word is still true. Regardless of what society says, the word of God is still life. If you don't be their teachers, then television and social media and reality TV will be their teachers. You need to take on your responsibilities this morning. Rise up this morning from that place where you find yourself and begin to issue a decree called life and say, life, I speak you into the existence of my children's life. I want you to take over my house. Ah, in the name of Jesus, this assignment called death, when you come close to me, the fire of the Holy Ghost will consume you in Jesus' name. You have no power. In the name of Jesus, I feel my help. Halalabasia. Bandelele bashatalalabasukololobosia. Vazovodivalivria. Pasoto la priskaskapataya. In Jesus' precious name, I feel God. All of my help comes from the Lord who made heaven and earth. Devil, though you slay me, yet will I live in the name of Jesus. Get out from my house. Get out from my mind. Get out from my thoughts. In the name of Jesus, what you meant for evil, God has this ability to turn it around for my good. And I know you're mad right now, devil, but I want you to know that you haven't seen anything yet, because the best for me is yet to come. In the name of Jesus, the one who died and rose again, according to the scriptures, according to his word, in the name of Jesus, I am the Lord that he left thee. I am the Lord, your healer. I send my word and healed your disease. I am the Lord,
your healer. Somebody needs to hear this. I am the Lord. He's saying that he is the Lord. That he left thee. I am the Lord, your healer. I send my word and heal your disease. I am the Lord, your healer. My God, he just healed you this morning of that deep pain, that abuse that you ain't told nobody about. I got that. He just healed you. He just touched you. He just went right into that dark place on the inside of you that you've not allowed anybody to touch. He just healed you. I am the Lord, your healer. God bless you this morning. My connection, you see me looking, you know, my connection has been messing up. Okay, they told me to bring it so they can fix it for me. God bless you. Please be encouraged. Okay, every day that you wake up is an opportunity to bring into manifestation your destiny and your purpose. Every day that you wake up, just know that. Okay, just know that. God bless you. I'm praying for you. Father, we pray right now for the partners. The financial partners of the ministry, God. Thank you for blessing them so that they can continue to be a blessing to Prayer Mantle. Thank you so much, God, for their consistency. In the name of Jesus. Ha! Yes, Lord. Thank you, God. Somebody's court case. Father God, because they are supporters and they give to this ministry. In the name of Jesus, Father God. Please, God, don't forget about them. Locate that court case and be the ultimate judge who sits and deals with this case. In the name of Jesus, you are the righteous judge, God. I pray that you will visit, locate, and be a blessing. In the name of Jesus, give them what they need. Give them victory, anxiety, if you believe. If you believe, A-N-X-I-E-T-Y spells anxiety. It has no power over you. If only you can believe. That spirit called anxiety has just left you in Jesus' name. If only you believe. In the name of Jesus, I feel power this morning rising up. In the mighty name of Jesus, I feel power rising up. In the name of Jesus, I feel power rising up this morning. I feel that, listen, I want to go, but I just feel some power getting ready to break this morning. In the name of, if only you believe, if only you believe the voice that you're hearing. Let me tell you something. This voice, in the name of Jesus, Palalabasia, Hekantalalabasia, Vazovodivalivria, Halalabasukololobosia. In the name of Jesus, I feel power is about to hit. In the name of Jesus. Kalalabasia. Halalabasukololobosia. Halalamandelebiasa. Vazovodelebasha. Lelebasia. Balalabasia. Believe this morning. Halalabasia. Balalamandelebasha. Helelebasia. Believe this morning. In the name of Jesus. Katololobosia. Halalabasia. Holy Ghost. Holy Ghost. Dispatch your healing. Hey. In the name of Jesus.
God is going to show up.
Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord.
He's standing right now.
Hey. My God. Halalabasia. Ha! Vazovodiva. Palalabasia. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Yes, Lord. Hey. Hey. Halalabasia. Halalabasia. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Anxiety, God. Everything that is not God, in the name of Jesus, Father God, we demand it to be broken in the name of Jesus. We demand it to go. We demand it to go in the name of Jesus. 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 Fire God, we call upon fire God, we call upon fire God, we call upon fire God in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus. Father, we thank you, God. Father, we bless your name. Father, we magnify you. We say yes to your will. We say yes to your word. We say yes to your counsel in the name of Jesus. Come on, Zion. Clap those hands and stamp your feet and declare this morning that anxiety, that depression, that every agenda of the enemy is broken down and destroyed in Jesus' mighty name. Balalabasia. Hey! Balalabasia. Hey!
To heal.
Oh!
To heal
the sensitive.
Hey!
Oh!
Thank you, Jesus.
Hey! There's a bomb in Gilead.
We're
going to tell you one more time that there's
healing for your soul.
Just my God. Hey. Ah. Yes, Lord. Hallelujah. Let me tell you something.
Somebody sing tonight, but there's healing.
My God, ain't no competition when it comes to the presence of God. I love you, Prayer Mantle family. Thank you for your generosity and your support and your time. Thank you for your encouragement. Thank you for those who just pray for the ministry and for myself. I love you and I appreciate you. Thank you so much. You have no idea what it does to me. God bless you. I believe I'm going to be going to the village, I think, tomorrow, okay? But I'll make an announcement tonight because I might not be able to come on Periscope, okay? So I'll let you know. But we always pray. Never cease praying, okay? Don't give up on God because God hasn't given up on us. He's God. There is nothing too hard for Him. We bless His name and we magnify Him. I love you all. Have a blessed day. Goodbye.